Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you a cool sandwich effect using ACRYGEL. And we're going to be using my gorgeous daughter, Allycia. Gorgeous was slightly crazy, daughter, Allycia. So I don't know if you've seen in previous videos, I've shown you how to create a nail that's easily removed. So it's ideal for proms, you know, for those parties our young, beautiful people want to have. Okay. So we can do nails safely, basically, on young people. So this nail has already been buffed and shined, and we did this at a previous video. You can check that out, I'm sure, somewhere up here. So this is not going to ruin her nail. So don't be like commenting going, oh my God, she's doing nails on a 12-year-old. Oh my God, she needs to be like banned from doing nails. None of that. Thank you very much. Right, so I'm just going to clean this nail up with some gel residue wipe off solution. So it's nice and clean.
Isn't it already clean?
Let's just make sure it's nice and shiny. You don't want to lose any of that shine. So I'm going to fit a sculpting form. The reason we're using sculpting forms is because we do not want to put a tip on. Because what would a tip do? Stick to her nail. We'd have to glue the tip on and then it would stick to her nail and we wouldn't be able to pull it off in one complete nail. And that is the aim of shining her nail. So shine the nail, the products will just lift off really easy. If you were doing this and you wanted to create this look on somebody that you obviously wanted to last, like a client, then you will prep the nail in the usual way that you would do for ACRYGEL or acrylic or hard gel. It's the same prep. Do you want to see that video? Check it out. So the form's in place. In my dampened dish, I have gel residue wipe off solution. I'm going to use these glitters. We've got some nice pinky rose gold and gold. And I'm going to use, where are you? I'm going to be using some It's Clear Dear. And I'm going to be using some Tempting Fate. We're going to use It's Clear Dear first. And we're going to scrape off some of that. Directly onto the nail and form. That placement's quite important as well. So you've got everything where you want it. I'm going to start to add pressure with the brush and flatten it. The brush has gel residue wipe off solution on it and that is going to stop the brush from sticking to the nail. And we're going to build out a platform, a nice clear platform. I'm going to take some of this off. So to take any excess off, dip your tool into the gel residue wipe off solution and then just carve into it and drag the rest away. And we're not going to cure that. This is the point where we're going to add the glitter. Then, the damp brush, we're going to pick up bits of glitter and just pop them in random. So we've pressed that into it now. It's all nice and flat, it's stuck down. Then we're going to go into the lab and cure that. So we've got a little bit of Tempting Fate. We don't want a massive sort of ball of that.
Pea.
A little one. A little pea.
You know, like, if you, like, bite a pea, like, a little bit, and take off the skin from the outside, there's two kind of mini pea sort of things.
Yeah.
And it's that size that you want.
Yeah. So I'm going to make sure I've got a crisp edge. So because I am making a nail that can be removed from Allycia's finger, so it's like a custom nail, and she can remove it and wear it again, I need a little bit of a lip. Now if you were doing this and you wanted it to last, you would blend this perfectly into the nail. And we're going to come slightly over the top onto the glitter. And we can cure that. Let me see, pop that in the lamp. And then we're going to sandwich the glitter. So you're going to go from halfway down. You're going to go smack bang in the middle of the nail. And I'm going to cap this. This is like so easy to do. It's such an easy product to work with. Nice shape. Well, pop it in the lamp for me, Allycia. If I was doing a full set of these, what I would do is do that base layer first, all the glitters, cure. Then I would put Tempting Fate on the back, on all of them, cure it. Then I would cap them all, cure it. So you're sandwiching the glitter between those layers of the ACRYGEL. Right, I'm going to wipe over with gel residue wipe off solution to make sure there's no sticky layer now, and then we can remove the form. Look at that.
This feels weird on my fingers because I've never had anything on my nails before.
Mess with this. Play with it. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Well, I need to file it now.
You need to file it. Well,
yeah. Thank you. So I'm going to file this. Got nice crisp edges.
That's the way.
I like it.
No, that's the way. I like it. That's the way. I like it. That's the way. I like it. R.I.P.
To the headphone users. R.I.P.
R.I.P. to the headphone users that used to be.
I am just going to buff this nail now. So I'm going to wipe over with a gel residue wipe-off solution just to smooth that out. That's so cool. What a cool nail. Right, I'm going to put the Urban Graffiti tack-free top coat.
Cloudy.
Watch this. Now it's sparkling. It is cloudy where I put Tempting Fate over the top, but that is what I wanted. I wanted to go from like that.
Ombre!
Yeah, that sort of cloudy ombre to the sparkle. Popping that in the lamp. And I finish with cuticle oil.
Yay!
That is beautiful.
You're jealous?
I'm very jealous, yeah.
I'm jealous of my nails.
And what you're going to be able to do is take this off and use it again. How cool's that? This is like a 2-for-1 video.
How a 2-for-1?
Because it's a nail that you can take off and use again.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also the sandwich technique.
Oh, but we've not done the sandwich technique.
Well, not with ACRYGEL, no.
Oh, I'm hungry now you mentioned sandwich.
Oh, I'm sorry. So, yeah, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And where will all the products that I've used today, where will they be? Where will they be listed?
In the comment section.
No.
Okay.
In the...
description below!
In the description box below. The description box below.
Sorry, headphone users! I probably killed you.
Anybody got a gag? Anybody got a gag?
What's a gag?
It makes you not talk. How about that?
I'm out of here.
See you later. Bye. Say bye-bye, Allycia.
Bye-bye.